Steele going to face off. Haywood down the wing. Puts it behind the goal. The whistle's gone. Steele winning the face off. Puck comes forwards. Whistle's gone. Got Iceland receiving in there. Oh, Hoffman's discovered he's bleeding and he's hurt his hand. Chance here for air. Shot comes in, good save Shervin, and the rebound. Harknall loses it. An air convert. Harknall copped the puck up, backhand over Shervin's stick, 1-0 air. Scott Young puts in the middle, picked off by Sheffield. Courtney down the wing. Priestley goes for the net. Good save. And again. There's Netman playing well here. Courtney. And Wilson converts the rebound. Netman has already got it. Puck came Wilson. Wilson puts it away. Steele break out. Courtney down the wing. There, get it. Happy to dump it in. Just keep the pressure on. Blackstone. Got Allison with him. Allison. Goal. Blackstone played there. Feeds Allison. Flips it past the netminder. Steelers take it out in the centre. Shot from John Wynn, push wide. Hooking back in the centre. Tony Ann. Air get it away. Chance here, shot. Wide of Sheridan's goal. Priestley. Across the blue line. Leaves it. Courtney with it. Hand. Courtney. Saved by netminder. Air managed to clear. Tony Ann fires it in. Courtney, two men on him. Air happy to dump it down the ice. Hooks the good corner behind Steele's goal. Good check from Andros. Hooks in front. Shervin out of his neck. Finally gets back in. Still pressure from there. Shot back in. And Shervin covers up. There, launched the puck into the corner. Shot back out by Steelers. There, get it back. Cooks loose, air break out. Push past Marlowe. Shot into the middle. All the time in the world and scores. Steelers defence got the sleep. One, two, three. Straight past Shervin. No defence at all. Tonyan can't clear the puck. Air get it back. Tries to right around. Push pass by Shervin. Still out with the puck. Across the blue line. Shot. Goal. Shot from outside the face-off circle. Straight past Shervin. With a puck again, give it away. Steelers give it away. Puck neutralised into Steelers territory. Open net. Ball to air. Comes back to Steelers zone. Dump down the ice. Chapman keeps it out. Whistle's gone. Priestley behind his own goal. Long pass, down the ice, finds Courtney, goal! How many times have we seen that this season? Long pass out, Courtney's there, straight pass in that minder. There, lose the puck. Uniac, pass in front. Oh, push wide. Tonyan circles. Wilson on the point. He'll shoot. The rebound's cleared. Hand at the corner. Courtney. Netman has lost his stick. And managed to make the save as well. Egg at the puck. That was close. Still air. Puck bounced over top of the goal. Priestley tries clearing it. See the win. Save. Priestley fires it in. Puck's loose. Air desperate to clear it. Only as far as the defence from the point. Shot comes in. Still Steelers have it. Netman finally managed to kill the puck. Haywood can't convert. Puck's still loose. Back behind there's goal again. Longstaff. Haywood creating trouble in front of the goal. Shoots it wide. Comes to Chapman. Puck cross down the boards. Tonyan picks it up. Cross the blue line. Caught in the centre. Good save. Longstaff, down the middle. Another save. There was a face off the known zone. Courtney picks it up. Brucey push out of the way in the middle of, that's a penalty. Hand down the back of the goal. Drop pass. Here's the face off. Back to man on the blue line. Dump back in. Priestley. Goal. Pass to Priestley. Right in the slot. Rips it past the netminder. Puck's loose. Save. Breakout, long pass, into centre ice. Netminder well out of his crease. Tony Ann down the wing, Courtney's in the middle. Leaves it for Courtney behind the net. Courtney playing like his knees. And the defenseman covers up, whistle's gone. That's delaying the game, you're dead right, Rob Wilson. Goal. Blackstone checked on the board. Haywood taken down. Whistle. Makes a check. Esther with a puck there. Goal can't get a shot in. Fired in, Sheffield makes a save. Yeah, win the face off. Car short, past the long staff, across the blue line, dumps it in the corner, Chapman, Scott Young for air, Uniac dumps it in, air final has to bring it away, down the wing, beats his man, checked. Good play, Carl Short. Puck goes loose, and for the goal. And he scores. Game-winning goal for the Air Scottish Eagles. Steelers lose it in overtime.
I'd say for about 7 minutes, the team went to sleep, but besides that, I thought we played a pretty good hockey game. But once again, you find out that hockey's 60 minutes, not 50 or 53 or 55 or anything.
What's the spirit of the team like at the moment? I don't just mean now, after you've just lost that game, but generally.
Well, I don't think it's been too good past, month anyways. The only thing we can do is keep, try and stay positive. A win wasn't good enough. We didn't get the win in London, but we came out with the point. It's not the best thing, but it's better than losing at this point. And the same thing for tonight.
Playing last year's team, if you could put your finger on exactly why it is that we can't string a couple of results together now. There were so many weaknesses in last year's team, and that's why they ended up, what was it, fifth or sixth. But if you could put your finger on one thing, what would it be?
I'd have to say the scoring punch. It's mind-boggling because we work harder than any team in the league, and we just, for some reason, we don't get the results. Night after night, we're missing our chances.
Do you feel the burden on your shoulders more than any, because you're the one that really looks to score every night, aren't you?
If I can score every night, I'd probably, I don't, obviously, everybody has their job to do, and everybody wants to do their job, sure. I don't have a goal a game, but that's one of the differences this year, is that there's more guys that can score goals, and we're just not doing it.
Any thoughts about the Nottingham game? They're a physical team. They just love to come in here and beat us on our ice. Have we got the tools to battle against them in their physical play?
No, I think, as crazy as it sounds, I think we're stronger now than we were when we beat them 3-2 last time they were in this building. I think I still believe that, I know we've only won 4 games, but I still believe that we're one of the top 3 clubs in the team, in the league. I know it's crazy to say that, but especially with our record, but we have to come out and keep, like I said before, keep everything positive and come out strong on Thursday night.
Steve's in the first face-off. Dumped down the ice. Longstaff. Shot on goal. Puts the hook down the back of the goal. Comes loose. Niemeyer. Kept in by Steelers. Still Longstaff behind the goal. Carl Short racing for that one. Lescott loses it. Chance here, shot. Save Pietrangelo. Still steals with the puck. Manchester get a chance to clear. Askew shoots. Well wide. Courtney comes in, shoots. Save. Tidewin, drop pass. Falcon dumps it across the ice. Chase on Pellison. Stray puck hit the defenceman there. Puck came from nowhere. The defenceman wasn't looking. He took it full in the face. Stewart dumped the puck in the corner. Bad pass. Puck comes free. Manchester with it. Across the blue line. Delayed penalty call. And Wilson must interfere. Brings it out. Beats Chris Miller on the wing. Drop pass. Steelers clear. Longstaff holds it up. Courtney brings out from behind the goal. So open the ball, turn, shoots, wide of the goal. Manchester win the face-off. And whistle's gone. And Lubitschuk and Allison argue it out on the blue line. Steelers goal, Manchester with it. Attempted the wrap round. Still Manchester get the puck, out the blue line, shot comes back in, save Sherwin. Still Manchester. Sherwin covers up. Charles pushing the puck out, but the goal. Break on for Manchester. Morin dumps it in, goal! Morin shot in front of into the slot. Sherwin's beaten by Jablonski. Shot comes in. That's it. Courtney takes it down the goal. Into the corner. Shot goes wide. Picked up by John Wynn. Chance here. Shot. Save. Rebound. Saved again. Peter Angle denied Longstaff. Manchester bring it out. Chance for Manchester. Askew, save Sherwin. Sherwin finds Courtney. Shot down the ice. Hand. Goal! Hand found Courtney and he took it past Peter Angelo. Netman, I thought he'd got it. Courtney shot it in the net. Steelers got it, chance here, Laxton shot, save. Flash cuts down.
Happy birthday to Rick Dawson from his mom and dad, and we're also at Kevin Havenshaw, the operations manager from the Manchester.
Face off, run by Manchester. Now the back of the own goal, Rick Levan. Shot. Deflected by the defenceman. Right back to his goal, Craig Chapman. Push the puck out. Haywood on a chase. Chapman keeps it, that's offside. Fucking steal his zone. Penalty call. Cross checking. Manchester win the face-off. Neumeier puts it out wide. Gets it back again. Manchester trying to walk it in. Save, Sherwin. Still Manchester with the puck. Katoa. Sherwin calls. Neumeier brings it forward, holds it on the blue line. Morrison. Too many for the goal. Back to Neumeier. Shot. Off the defenceman. Cleared by Steele. Still matches the power play. Askew. Rounds his man. Poke check by Sherwin. Good save. He still can't pull the zone. Tony Ann, across to the centre line, blue line. Finds a man in front. Courtney screens the netminder. Still makes a save. Manchester win the face-off, round the back of their own goal. Oh. Allison for Sheffield, shoots it in, save Pierangelo.
Go on, Tommy! Go on, Tommy!
He's only small, but he's all hard. percent every game, Tommy Plummer. Steelers shoot it in. Two players in for the goal. Puck's loose. Tito in. Round the back of the goal. Falconhall on the point line. Manchester get it and clear the zone. Chase on here. Askew. Puts it wide. Falconhall. Rips it on the boards. Puck comes down the boards. Tomlinson. Into the corner. Still Tomlinson. Check from Neumeier on Longstaff. Still Manchester with a puck. Steelers short-handed. Delay penalty called. Morrison brings around Steeler's goal. Trying to set it up on the power play. Shot coming in. Save Sherwin. Priestley clears. And at point, Blair Scott, pass it back in again. Manchester can't find that opening. Good defensive play by Steeler. Shot, deflected, saved. Cleared by Priestley. Manchester regroup. Lose out. Steeler's two trying for penalty kill. Break up for Manchester. Allard across the blue line, into the corner, Askew behind him. Shot comes through, oh goal! Longstaff came in front of the goalie. Tried deflecting the puck wide and deflected it past the hopelessly stranded Sherwin. What a strange goal. Steeler's going to put that wing, Marlowe into the corner, holding off Blair Scott, still Marlowe with a puck. And Blair Scott's gone for delaying the game. Steeler's on a power play. Break on here, Teeter Wayne finds him on the slot, and Scott Allison converts. Straight to the 5-0, Pietrangelo, no chance. Teeter Wayne waiting for Allison to come in, straight through that gap in his pads. Longstaff takes it down the ice. Plays force wide. Tipped over the top. Longstaff couldn't get a wrap round. Short keeps it in. All Steeler's pressure. Longstaff. Manchester clear. Good save, Pietrangelo. Priestley behind the back of the goal. Manchester get it. Clear the zone, break on here. Shot, save, Sherwin. And feeds Priestley, good pass. Good save. Long pass, not offside, Teeter Wayne, one-on-one, puts it wide. Couldn't get the pass in front. Pucks on the boards, win again. Manchester to get it back. Askew takes it away, Cotola with him. Dumped to the corner, Cotola get one, Askew picks it up. Dumped to the floor. Wilson for Sheffield, takes it out of his own defensive zone, down the middle, across the blue line, tripping, delay penalty call, puck comes in front, the whistle's gone. Shot, save Sherwin. Couldn't hold the pass, Manchester get it back, dumped down to Sheffield's ice. Steeler's goal again, round the boards. in the centre ice. That's it, it's all over. 2-2.
Good game, though, for the fans. Good game for Manchester. I thought we were the better team in the first period. I thought we played really well, and then we gave them the goal with 8 seconds to go, and I thought that was a big turning point for them to come out of a period where I thought we dominated, and that they come out on top. I think Kurt was really happy with that. And then second period, we won it, and then the third period, that goal that they got, a little fluke, and it seemed like Christmas right there, didn't it? When we put that one in, it was bringing back the... I thought for a minute we were back into the Benson and Hedges, and they went in back into their playbook and realized anything that over our head was a good chance of going in. And Lobby's hand directed in their own net, so that was a costly one. And then thank God we got the one back in the power play. But I thought both goaltenders played well. I thought both played well, both ends, and both deserved a point coming out of it. Gee boy. I thought Courtney had the game won with about 2 minutes to go and a great play. And then I thought Kenny Priestley had two great chances in the overtime to win it. And but wasn't in the cards today, but somebody told me they were advertising on the TV upstairs or something that it wasn't a Challenge Cup game, but today it was a Challenge Cup game. And so it's a big point for us in the Challenge Cup and a big point for Manchester in the Challenge Cup. Naturally, one of us would have liked that 2 points coming out of this for the Challenge Cup, but we could have moved ahead of Manchester in points in Challenge Cup if we would have snuck out a win today without giving them that point in the tie. Statistically, if we could have got our power play, got another goal today, so that's a good thing. We didn't give up a goal, and a 5-on-3 didn't give up a goal on three other penalties that we killed, so I thought our special teams were great again today, and that's really important, and I thought Grant played steady in the net, so... The things that you really look for to win by, you got to win by special teams and you got to win by solid goaltending, and then we got to just be able to finish. And we had a few chances today, and they just didn't go in.
My name's Tim Ragg, I'm the ice engineer at Sheffield Arena. Basically looking after the ice rink, putting the ice, maintaining it during the season. We have Halloween ice, Disney on ice. From scratch, once the dash is up, which you can see now, the floor's cleaned, make sure there's no grease on it, no tape, bubble gum, stuff like that. The floor's then sealed, a couple of sprays, just to make sure you've got a nice covering of ice. It's painted white. Once that's painted white, a couple more light sprays just to seal the white painting. Once that's sealed, you can actually apply your lines and your logos. The lines, we normally use templates or tissue paper lines for the straight lines. The rest are marked out and then red paint, they're actually hand painted in. For a concert, it's just boarded over. The temperature is normally brought up from minus 9, minus 10, up to about minus 6. That's just to stop any condensation forming on the floor. Then it's just boarded out with a Stirling board, just like a compressed chipboard. That goes straight on top of the ice, and the chairs, stage, whatever, goes straight on top of that. Once the show's been on, obviously, because we use like a chipboard, you do get splinters, flakes of wood actually melting the ice. The edges tend to melt a bit. That's just purely because you brought the temperature up and it's not as cold. Obviously any jinks that are spilled around the cracks on trees on ice can come in the morning, absolute nightmare really, and purple patches, brown patches, yellow patches, and basically you just got to get out of the machine, dry cut, no water, just scrape the top 16th of an inch off, get it down to clear ice and then just build it back up again, repair any holes, any damage. The main thing to look out for is keeping your thickness. just purely because you go slower around the dasher boards, it tends to get thicker. That causes problems when the floor goes down because it doesn't go level, obviously. Around the goal mouths, because that's where the most of the action is, and as you're resurfacing, you always turn on the area, so that tends to get thin. So you've always got to keep an eye on your thickness. I try and get everything done like an hour before doors, before the people start coming in. That's temperature-wise. If you do it any later, once the people are in, obviously the people, the lights, it all affects the ice temperature. And if you work on it too late, it doesn't get a chance to come back down again, and you'll end up with soft ice for the game, might start melting. And obviously, the softer it is, the slower it is, so it's harder to skate on. So players complain often.
Askew feeds Tomlinson down the centre, dumps it in. Chase on for Manchester, round the back of the goal, and Steeles pick it up. Corner for Sheffield, lifts it out of the zone, looking for Priestley. Fired back in by Manchester. Chance event up Manchester, nearly comes to Cotola. Up the middle, Chapman. Quick shot, glove serve. Long pass up the ice. Hayward on the chase. He makes that pass. Tito in, looking for somebody to pass in the centre. Nobody there. Holds it, holds it. Feeds long, behind a horse. Shot. Saved by Manchester. The goalie covers up. Behind a horse, brings it down the wing. Dumps it in. Chase on for Han. Kept in by Hannah, left for Priestley, feeds Courtney, tipped by Courtney, over the bar. Han, still with a puck for Sheffield, trying to feed the man in the slot. Kept in by Han, left for Priestley, quick hand, pad save, great save by Pietrangelo. Long shot by Han, on target. Good pass by Manchester. Say, goal. Kelly Askew. Steelers forwards having to go in there and defend. Nearly comes out to Manchester. Chase on for Hand. Good play by Hand. Down the middle. Priestley. Save by defenceman. Robinson. As far as caught Priestley, Priestley makes a shot off the defenseman's stick. Priestley again though, another chance. Picked up by Tomlinson. Missed by Courtney. Han looking to feed. Falcon, shot by Falcon, high the goal. Levant for Manchester. Down the middle. Rick Levant. Out front, bad save. Hoffman. Scott, back to Scott, try to get a shot in, try to tip in there from Brabant, all Manchester, and through the middle of some players, out the man at point, Scott, shoots, tipped in, Sheffield failed to clear the zone, in the middle this time, Sheffield managed to clear the zone. Mass scrap. Going away by Longstaff this time. Down the boards. Play by Longstaff. Jump, Tito in. Newmyer in attendance. Longstaff feeds Allison. Win. He can't get it in that goal. Check by Van der Horst. Tito in on Cotola. Get back on that bench, Plummer. go again. Vanderhorst got a game misconduct with Firm on him. Well, Atley steal a shot, Ahmed Ondi. Hand up the middle, corner. He'll leave it for Priestley. Priestley down a wing. Back to centre, trying to keep hold of it. Marlowe finds hand across the blue line. Looking for Priestley to come down the middle. Priestley goes for hooking. Long pass, all the way to Courtney. On his own. Fakes a shot, steps inside. Backhand, off and up on his pads. Picked up by Chapman. Eventually comes out of Tomlinson. Play by Sheffield. Win. Feeds Falconhall. Still Falconhall. In comes to the win. Can't make it. Try shot. Saved by that rider. Goal! Poaching on the front of the goal there by Longstaff, I think. Coleman needs to play that one. Away to Chapman. Good run by Chapman. Down the wing. Haywood. Fielder got... Oh, he'll go up his legs there. Whistle's blown. Penalty on Manchester for interference. John Wynn. Ah, feeds Allison. Allison one-on-one. Allison. Wide of the goal. Still Sheffield though. Looking to flap it round. Allison picks it up again. Need to keep the man on the point, boys. Tito win. Nearly deflected over his own bar. Still Sheffield. Longstaff looking to set something up. John Wynn on the point along with Rob Wilson. Allison leaves it for Wynn. Allison. Wilson. Allison. Get a man in the slot. Longstaff trying to cross, trouble and put on that. Wilson, shot. Goal! Great goal from Wilson. A bullet from the blue line.
Goal!
Good play by Manchester. Comes in the zone, but Marlowe gets it. Plays on it, up to hand. Hand will feed Courtney across the blue line. Courtney will drop it for Priestley. Priestley shoot. Oh, played. Saved by Peter Angelo from Courtney. Manchester bring it away. Askew. Thomason lost his footing. Played by Marlowe. Hand way out to Courtney. Great pass. Got Priestley coming in the middle. Priestley picking up, he's got Brabant behind him. Kept in by Falconhall. High shot from Falconhall, and the goal, and the goal! Well, the net man is at it, he's complaining. Manchester with a chance here. Jablonski. Backhand, this is the net. Good pressure from Sheffield. John Wynn dumps it in, shot, saved by netminder. Great play, Priestley down the ice, feeds Courtney. Courtney's free, coming in the middle. Courtney wide of the goal. That's a bad time to change, Priestley. Tomlinson, Itola, shot, goal. Tola rips it over Ibbett's shoulder. Four line Tampa line change by Priestley. Left Katola through the shoot. Manchester looking to break out. Long pass for Askew. He gets away from his defenceman. Ibbett saves, but not the rebound. That's equalising goal.
chasing wide. Arsenal have been chasing for that one. Can't control. Comes to two to win. Into the corner. Long stuff this time for Sheffield. Feeds Alisson. Dumps back in for long stuff. Left for win. Win might try to wrap down a look for Alisson coming for the goal. Deflected by Pichanzo on a good save. Won by Manchester, but picked up by Hayward. Hayward trying to wrap it round. Shot coming in. Manchester going to break away though. Patola and Jablonski, 2-on-2. Forced wide by Short. Good play by Short. Good shake. Chap managed to pick that one from Jablonski. Check by Jablonski. Short picks up for Sheffield. Cleared away. Hayward. Penalty coming on Short. The tripping. Short and Patola exchange addresses. Scott beat Hurley. Jablonski in front, fed to Jablonski. Backhand shot, saved by Hibbert. Morris, won by Priestley, out to Short. Short dumps it in. Goal! Pierangelo lost that one. Straight past him. Down the wing, Allard wide, feeds Askew, late shot, Hibbert knew nothing about that, puck still wide, Wilson, Plummer wide, dump round, Plummer pick it up, Leeser for Hayward, still Plummer, drop pass, Wilson, shot, missed, out to Wilson, shot again, good shot, tipped in, great goal! Beautiful goal from Craig Chapman, tipped in Wilson's shot. Pierangelo left stranded. Longstaff had the most that one, two to win. Round his man, in front of goal. Couldn't make anything of it, well held off there by Jablonski. He's gone down under the foot now, shot on goal. Saved by Albert Robinson. Good pass to Brabant, straight down the middle. He should finish this one off. And does. Great goal with Brabant. Alisson facing against Tomlinson. One by Alisson. Out of the point, man. Shot back in. Deflected. Allard down the boards. Check by Alisson. Still Allard. Dumps it in. Misunderstanding for the goal. Oh, what a poor goal. Tomlinson picked up on a mistake by Short. And Hibbert was stranded. Back in the zone. Man, puck's loose. Hibbert makes a save. Can't finish it. Shot coming back in. Good stop by Alisson. Shot. Deflected wide. Good save, Hibbert. Play by Longstaff. Great defensive play by Longstaff. Feeds Wilson. Wilson brings it away. He's got two to win in front with him. Alisson out wide. Shot from Wilson. Deflected by Amanda into the crowd. Picked off by Courtney. Goal! Steelers are finally beaten Manchester. Sudden death overtime. Ed Courtney, one-on-one with the netman, and beats Pietrangelo.
Hello,
the goals just going to flow from your stick now then, shorty?
I hope so. I hope so.
How did you feel that then tonight? That particular moment?
Oh, it was great. I mean, I've been taking a little bit of the ribbon from the guys, but feels good to get that first one, get the monkey off my back, and hopefully, I've had a few chances a lot, like the last game against Bracken, I had a couple chances, and the guys are just saying, keep going, keep shooting, and eventually we'll go in, so hopefully, get a few more.
I thought most likely that the guys played with a lot of emotion tonight, and David said to me at the end of the second period, I want to see if the guys got any character. And I preach it all year, there's a lot of character on the team, and I thought you saw the character at the beginning of the third when we came right back and went at them for 10 minutes, and we just had trouble sitting on it. Two things happen when you play a very physical game yourself, okay, then you set yourself up for the potential some injuries, but I thought it was maybe one of the most physical games we played on the other team's defense, and we had a game plan that we were going to go right at their defense. And I thought guys like Chapman and Haywood and guys like this continuously hammered them, Plummer hammered them, and Allison was down and Longstaff. They did a real good job on their defense, and if you want to look at it, most likely that's one of the reasons that we ended up with the winning goal, is that we put good pressure on them.
First of all, we'll give the ice a couple of dry cuts, that's with no water. That's just remove all the snow, any cuts. The next thing, paint out your logos and your lines, just using the same white paint that was used for when we first did the rink, but just in small backpacks. Just spray over the logos first and all your lines. Once they're covered, we'll go over it once again with the spraying frame like we did the first time. That should hide them then.
Process take, you know, from you know, taking down the dasher boards to actually getting into your ice or whatever you need for the week?
All things, you're looking at a couple of days, 2-3 days. Obviously it depends on the time we've got available at the arena. If we've got a week, it'll take us a week. They like an inch of ice on top of the existing inch, so you're looking at 2 inches in total, or when time allows. We sometimes don't have time to put an inch on, so half, 3/4 normally does.
Right.
The ice hockey players like it hard, obviously, because it's a lot faster. Whereas figure skaters, ice dancers, they like it that little bit softer, because the skates have got little teeth on the front, and it helps that biting for when they take off on the jumps and the spins and such right. Things like that. Disney will come in the day before the show, and they'll put all the rigging points in, hang the most in the roof, build the trussing, then they'll leave that overnight. The next day, they'll come in, hang the motors, any water, special effects, anything on the trussing. That'll go up, they'll build a proscenium, just like the front, what the audience sees, that's got all different drapes on for the different sets. They'll put all that together, and a header that goes around our floor with running lights, just so the skaters know where the ice ends. Just different special effects all their lights.
When they're up and running, do you have to maintain the ice like in an ice hockey game?
Yeah, you resurface in the interval, and obviously they have auditions sometimes during the day. And after, when the show's finished, they sometimes have rehearsals, so you have to do the ice with them as well.
Team Canada, but a lot of young players. Steelers with three guests, former Steelers player Scott Neal, Alan Huff and Erka Tapio. Team Canada with the first one. Hines down the wing. Freeze the pick to pick up the Steelers. John Wynn down the back of his own goal. Out to Wilson. Shot in. Hand on the chase. Priestley with him. Couldn't get that one. Held on the boards though. Chase on for Stonia. Wilson with him. Wilson gets the puck. Wrong pass by Team Canada. Plummer picks it up. Penalty called. Black still in the corner. Steeler still with the puck. Waxler down the goal. Uniac in front. Shot wide of the post by Waxler. Steeler kept in. Longstaff. Round the back of the goal. Uniac. Waxler under slot. Still Uniac. Steeler's keep in. Waxler. And Waxler takes the goal out. Lindsay, chance here. Saved by Sheridan. Steals at the break. Hand down the wing. Holds it up. Dumps it in the corner. Priest in the chase. Leads it for corner. Team Canada get it away. All I want with Sheridan, puts it wide. Puck is in the corner, Uniac chases it. Oh, picked up, Allison. Under the netminder, 1-0 steals. Allison picked up on the loose puck and popped it under the netminder. Team Canada clear it, only as far as the Steelers defenseman. Dump back in again. Good play by Chapman, shot way in the crowd. Chance for Priestley. One on one with the netminder. All saved by Schweitzer, so forced Priestley wide. Team Canada down the wing. Still with a chance, round the back of Steelers goal. Buchberger, Casey, shot from point, save Sheridan. Batted down by Team Canada, shot, another one to the crowd. Across the blue line, fake shot, Mordle. Oh, it's in. Mordle makes the most of that one. Just flips up over the top of Sheridan's stick. Chance for Steelers. Uniac in front. Puck comes wide. Marlowe holds it up. Dumped back in by Sheffield. Casey, down the centre, cross to the blue line, backhand, puck comes wide. Stonia for Team Canada. Attempted pass, Wilson picks it up, long pass, up for Courtney, shot, wide of the goal. Allison down the goal, shot, deflected by netminder. Team Canada break. Push back. Steelers on. Oh, great chance here. Beautiful goal. Blackstall, no messy. One on one with a netminder. Hughes keep the puck in the zone. Courtney goes deep. Priest in front, wide of the post. Team Campbell with a chance. Puck comes wide of the goal. Kept in. Chance here, shot. Save Sherman over his head. Bailey clears on. Oh, good play. Across the blue line. Courtney, goal. Long pass pound Courtney, across the blue line. And rips it past the netminders. Again, Courtney down the wing. Priest is coming in with it. Stony for Team Canada. Completes the pass. Does well. Puck in front of the goal. Steelers on it now. Puck comes out. Hand picks it up. Finds Priestley. Goal! Priestley, no mistakes this time. One on the netminder and wide of the stick end. Push it down the ice. Oh, picked up by Steelers. Chapman's loose. Netminder makes a save, but still Steelers have got the puck. Plummer in the corner. Steelers coming back. Priestley finds Courtney. Round one man. Still Courtney. No problem. Priestley fan Courtney, over the netminder's shoulder, second of the game for Courtney. Team Canada down the wing, picked up in the middle, wide of Steelers goal. Chance here, shot, saves Sherman, deflection, and he gets the rebound. Mordle makes the most of the rebound, flips over the top of Sherwin's hand. Team Canada break. Sherwin's got it. Plummer, down the middle. Pass one man, looking for Chapman the slot. Save. Team Canada down the wing. Holden. Peters goes down for the goal. Break on for Sheffield. Put wide of the post. Chapman circles, looking for man to pass to. Put his back on the back of the goal. Chapman front, deflected by a netminder, still Steelers. Plummer with a puck. Still Plummer, Uniac. Saved by a netminder. To that goal, Warwick will buy netminder, backhand, and netminder fights to ground it. Break for Sheffield, Scott Neal with a puck. Still a chance for Sheffield, oh, tipped over the bar. Puck in the team camera zone. Comes in front, chance here. Good save. Netminder. Puck shot down the wing. Wilson plays his zone. Team kind of dump it back in. Norris in the chase. Oh, Norris gets the puck, puts it in front. And over there, kept in by Team Canada. Off the back of the netty. Norris in the slot. Still team Canada. Mordler with a puck. Not a good shot. And again, Hibbert makes a save. Down the centre, team Canada. Shot coming in. Hibbert again makes a save. Team Canada win the faceoff, kept in by Hines. Hines with the puck, into the corner. Oh, puck comes in front and scores. Warren Noyce in the slot, flips over the top of Hibbert. Hines again, long pass, picked up Bastille's defenceman. Chance for Sheffield, Allison. Three players around him, no chance. Shot, save. Team Canada down the wing. Shot for him, Hibbert, save. Another shot on Hibbert from the wing. Going back to Steelers goal. Out in front. Nobody can get a shot in. Steelers can't clear it. Comes out wide. Steelers with a chance clear here. Oh, missed the empty net goal. Good check by Longstaff. Cookell on the board. Allison on the board. Priestley keeps it in. Kept out by a defenceman. Team Canada, let's give it its territory. Oh, quick push wide of the goal. That's it, it's all over. Steelers are beating Team Canada 5-3.
It was nice to play with six blue liners tonight. I thought the fill-in that we picked up coming down from Edinburgh played all right. I thought had a little difficulty in front of his own net and played with Vandy, but I thought Hawk and Andre played very well tonight. I thought they played off of each other, and with five blue liners back on Friday or Sunday night, I think it'll be help us a little bit. Shorty has been told that he can skate, and so that's a big lift to us. And he's telling me that he'd like to be in the lineup in Newcastle next Sunday night, and the doctor says that he'd like him to start here at home against Bracknell. So there's about 7 days difference between Shorty and the doctor, so we'll see who wins on that one. And with Teeter Wynn, the doctor said, no, it'll take longer for him to come back. He goes back to the hospital for more tests in another week. So. But it would be nice to get them all back and not lose anybody in the meantime. But I was more pleased with the Hawk tonight than anybody. I thought he had a pretty solid game, and both ends of the rink.
Our team didn't look very fast tonight, but usually we have a pretty good skating hockey team, especially from the back end. We've got a pretty mobile defense. It didn't show tonight, but in games where it's been a little bit more of a grinding game or we need that style of play, we haven't played as well, you know, whether we're playing minor league teams in Canada or teams over here. I thought the speed of Sheffield tonight was a factor. Certainly they caught us a lot. Fatigue for our program is something that we have to learn to deal with, and it helps them as athletes become better. And although we've played a lot in the last little while, 10 games in 13 days for any team or 14 days for any team is really tough, especially when you're playing all over the world. But that's what we have to do all the time. Our players have to accept that, and they have to learn how to play through it.
Oh, it sure was worthwhile. We were off since last Sunday, and I thought it was a good opportunity for us to try some new things tonight. And the guys play a little bit looser tonight than they usually do. And I thought maybe that looseness helped us with our scoring in the second period. And that was... We would like to add about 10 or 12 power plays to practice that, because you know how our power play percentage is, but It was a good exercise, a good game, and naturally with 17 Canadians on the team, and three of them or four of them that have played for some of Team Canada's, it was a good thing for them too.
Eddie, may as well go back home, so if you don't have shoes, then I'll let you on.
Can't wear running shoes.
No. Not even those.
No, because every golf club in the world now is going back to rubbers. Rubber soled. You're not allowed to wear spikes in half the courses. And they won't let you wear running shoes out here. That's what everything's going back to.
Not Billy.
Belly's like, go ahead.
No fruit or water bottles.
I'm not just white. Can you call that Mike guy?
He's a pro. She's part of the committee.
Eddie, you all right with those babies off?
Yeah, Billy. Yeah, really.
Nice. You don't have
shoes.
Let's go to Manchester Golf, you guys. The last one there.
Guys, go first game.
Let them know that I'm one up on Tony, okay, hand after two holes. Okay, and Ron Shudra is also his partner who's down. Thanks to Andre.
Just gotta give you a chance. Give you a chance, you know.
Too much.
Get a run.
Good touch.
That's it, we're carrying, boy.
take care, it's warm. See, Eddie, we're right about this course.